Robomate Plus, India's largest curriculum-based study app. Download the app now.
Welcome back, student. In this module, we are going to see Vibhagah Panchamah, fifth section, that is Bhasha Abhyasah, nothing but grammar for 8 marks. Under this, there are sub-questions like Pruthakkaranam for 4 marks and Krutayah for 4 marks. In first question, Pruthakkaranam, Namani Sarvanamani cha Pruthakkuruta. We have to just classify Nama and Sarvanama from the given glossary in the question paper. We have to follow same Manjusha and segregate the noun and pronouns from the question paper. In next question, Kriyapadani Dhatu Sadit Visheshanani cha Pruthakkuruta. Here also we have to classify Kriyapada, that is verb, and Dhatu Sadita Visheshanani means participles from the given glossary. For this, we can practice from the textbook page number 56. Next question is Nirdishtaha Krutihi Kuruta. Out of 5 questions, we have attempt any 4 questions for 12 marks. For safer side, we can attend all 5 questions. First question is Yogya Pariyayam Chitva Rikta Sthana Purtim Kuruta, which is nothing but choose correct alternatives. Next is Samasa Vigrahanam Samasa Nama Bhi Saha Melanam. Here we have matched the pairs for Samasa. Samanartaka Shabdam or Viruddhartaka Shabdam Likhata. As per the question, we have to write synonym or the antonym word for the given word. Next is Yogya Pariyayam Chinuta. Once again, choose correct alternative is there, but this choose correct alternative is different from first question. First question is Yogyam Rupam Likhitva Rikta Sthana Purtim Kuruta. This question is completely based on Sankhya Visheshanani, where they will give a sentence, number in the bracket. We have to find out proper option which is given in the last of the sentence. Next, underline the answer word from that sentence. Practice can be done from the textbook page number 69. Samasa Vigrahanam Samasa Nama Bhi Saha Melanam Kuruta. We have to match the Vigraha and the name of the Samasa. For this, we have to practice all types of Samasa. While practicing all types of Samasa in textbook by referring page number 14, 25, 48 and 63, you will get all the possible examples from the Abhyaspatram in textbook itself. Yogya Pariyayam Chinuta. Here we have questions like Vacham Adharikritya. Example sentence, we have to find out whether it is Kartruvacha or Karmavacha. At the same time, Bhavantuam question can be asked, which we can practice from the textbook Abhyasapatram page number 14, 25, 48 or 63. Next question is Visheshana Visheshyam, which is nothing but adjective noun relationship. This we can practice by the tables which we have learnt in 8th standard and 9th standard. In this way, easily we can score full marks in Sanskrit grammar 2, and by this way our 50 mark paper will be get over and we can score full marks in Sanskrit 50 paper. All the best for your board exam.
Thank you for watching this video lecture. To watch more such interesting videos, attempt tests, and to get instant analysis, download the Robomate Plus app now.